Okay, the next kingdom, the kingdom, how the kingdom animalia, the kingdom tamadri, the animalia, and the chikora, and what's the animals, the animalia. The dinamatis later do, Bangche. These organisms, which are eukaryotic, multicellular, and heterotrophic, the animalia, chatam lauda. Animals, tamma, eukaryotic, latuga, well developed nucleus, uris, and then a multicellular socha chicky, subu D cell, nil man to go, chasa, then a heterotopic la desitu, then the socha shemala teni, and the palace of the estra. They are further classified into phylum based on the extent and type of the body design differentiation found. Okay, that to some the animal chasa, the kitchen, common kitchen, the zulu, so that in a delish. Di kangla ane konco kare lana susu ki supu ki parts pena anjo ta ko ane ya abdomen part ane ke lower part ite supu la iyo ane dua body differentiation so animals ibai te on di la shisha ne ane ya ane ya phylum ten ma iyo che ore slas ta phylum thangko te porifera pori la chik por p o r e por holes la so put a hole so you go phylum poriferal example kharu de do ta de so chuna de ngi de ta sokcha ne de ni de cycon da spongilia sikura ne de cycon da de de ta gin so national geography da de de ane ya kare challenge to planet earth de so na ta na de so ashkol ma ko tu do so di ta chu nam che so so di cycon na dite cycon cha sa spongilia na dite sponge porifera as a whole so di so cha din zala por che sa spongilia ma sponge chu ya ji ji do o the whole so ra small whole spores ma che sa ming de di so cha di ming spongilia na ta bo din zin de there are holes or pores all over the body lead to canal system that helps in circulating water throughout the body to bring in food and oxygen. Dama ju su puna shi ko tulai de yo mar de tha do sa lo wa yo ra ti na shi ge chu do sa lo wa ji ge the system tube in the shoot differentiated high advanced de yo mar ta ko to la hare la so holes in ju su pu holes ne chu ji dene ya super part la ta ya dene ma diffuse che ne ma the external environment na ma ta khana de jo dene ya chi chi bores oxygen de jo dene ya chi carbon dioxide dene ma le chi bores holes de jo wa holes through holes they are commonly called as a sponges so cha de jo sam la main common name kharta le sponges ka je ne ta holes sa pores tissue paper na chi da filter paper na shin jo pores pores jo jo khachi to na sa do pe chu do pe na ya ji ku da han di na shin ki so cha de su lu ga na pores jo res they are mainly found in marine habitats ko jo mang che kare kya cho cho na ga yo yo res so cha de jo mu ti da example ni te sa ta de ne ma to kare phylum niwa di cylindrata cylindrata and that cylinder cylinder the thing in the patch you can the holes the da ya ma passage ye zo zo shi sha sa khar to sin che din zo ye wa chi du ba la so put differentiated the do rim do the ne ta ni transporting system the well developed red or rim the la shi sha ne ani be ye wa chi do the cylindrata la the patch cylinder la du ba la cavity la chu dang an khala da zo ya ma to sa otinjegi group tinjala ta da phylum de la cylindrata examples kar do jellyfish ta sea anemones the jellyfish ta me de jellyfish tiksa ti sea anemone ti ba la na nyash da sea anemone la tu jorda de ne ke ke jita ande ne ni mangu ke jita ti kora nyar ma da okay so these animals are living in water chuna denge res aquatic animals chaza these there is a cavity in the body cylindrata lati the cilium lati cavity la body is differentiated lati the bone lati abdomen area jaw area and lower body is interiors are differentiated res some of these live in colonies corals while others have a solitary like stem. Okay, hydra jamai mas hydra hydra ma tu zilo dumba gewa na la hydra kashe individual indi kerjaan kerjaan de wores kashe kare group na de wores corals na ne chu na la tadik inde sokja ma ko do national geography da inde na gya chok ting ting de wa o de zo kare group na de colonies na de wores kashe ya individual indi de wores wa example jellyfish the sea anemone this one the next the phylum platyhelminthes platyhelminthes ke example ta this lela idu liver flukes no mene tapeworms to tongue ra also super power man the muda liver fluke dice ta keju hardo super lela ta what this sort of is the tapeworms who has a karenta tena shamango sangye rinda mixing paksha sangye da ani sha chala ma chuna sangye da inte sokja gyuni lido ani ya dietary products inte ne lido ti ma chu suben a chuni tap worms ne kut ne ma thoe bo de o di tap worms flat worms ya kiju the body of the animals are complexly designed okay ta dam de chule tangboniwa dijule pailam dijule di kare dis ta differentiated jintis konyo po res ta body dijule the body is bilateral symmetrical okay ta hajo is good the bilateral symmetrical and this bilateral mira lateral on the side and this dam ka chidukala cha bilateral kasa bilaterally symmetrical what cha sa there are three layers of cells called trypanoplastic papa ya papa cell ki papa layer ka jo yorela na sum yore sta chik ki jo yang se bo wala bujita ne ta din ma bilateral symmetrical da trypanoplastic man okay skin layer sum yore ta okay so try man sum panoplastic man din papa layer na the skin layer so medio din zona trypanoplastics che and they are they are dorsoventrally flattened that's why they are called as a flatworms dorsal side ani kare dorsal side ventral side na hota ani super in this ina dine ta ne re ani scam in this ma ta ne hoti kare supo leble rays flex na de dune side ani gap side dorsal ta ventral na ra okay so that is flattened rays dorsal ventral na signi nya mo de dorsal ventral flattens that's why they are called as a flatworms common name ga so flatty have been discussed flatworms examples planarians che parasitic examples ta ma supo ma so supo na de ta ya so cha chepa ne de ho de jo ta parasitic la ho ra khana nisam ma sa ho ra ma so se ju di jo liver fluke ta tapeworm ta tapeworm ta liver fluke ta sti sa de ne phylum nematoda okay ta nematoda example kar do ascaris di common pochinia la ho de jo de bu de ma to sub na na ascaris male female che male kare rindu this lower da male female ascaris de kras practically your study kor cha na ascaris ka chi okay bu dinzo rip dinzo por dinzo la nematoda is kar to che nematodes body is also bilateral symmetrical and trypanoplastic so sub de ska chi na chatur de supodes makachina pacho lateral on the side pacho side that pacho side overlap chin chachi pachigam so that is bilateral symmetrical chasa papa layer sum na trypanoplastics che their body shape is cylindrical thank kam din to kar do flattened rada da di pacha so cylindrical rod shape ma to pe pen da ball pen da ani chok da jo shape is cylindrical chasa these are very familiar as a parasitic worms so ta sokcha shepa gi subu na de parasitic ani shelter le khana ne chi ni cha ra causing disease ta na ta sem gi gi bu ri mang che din al res ra sa che sta worms causing elephantiasis bilateral worms kang ali naza de ming elephantiasis la du gala bu di da su 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 bu na yo na mang che kang pa bear fruit kang kang che ma de drone ni ya ma do chu na do sa le ba do tong ba de do du gala kang pa kang pa che ba la du gala bear fruit la na chu de ma ge si lam ma ge ani om su ma ge do du gala de bu di chu do so ani elephantiasis ta ko gi mse naza de na na kang pa de chu tong okay di chik che de ne duma na de ge ram homes and bin homes wa and the example the cartel so ascaris tesa che ta next thing ma wa file ma wa the any leader okay ta de ma this leader do characteristics of any leader example kar do earth homes the leech niris wa do zara remote da zada thong yo ra earth homes wa leech ta kwa tajimne pekwa so ene shaje sa da bush kare mashi yere ento tutu kala thamkida pakwa na dene tajikido okay any litter animals are also biological and triploblastic comes from the chikujinya do site is scratchy and biological chikya res site ka chuta suju biological triploblastic apa layer so we get they have a true body cavity dengi gam so cylinder den so da ta khala da chu da du so cavity matlab re sta da the true body cavity means the well developed la ho da true la na well developed cavity or is khala da chu so there is a extensive organ differentiation in segmental fascians okay wang bo yo da da pena ma zo mi do je na be wang bo zo ya ya pochini yo che to ta mo se dimo che ni me ka na mo na ni no ro ro ani dina shin ge ta na sok ja du le o wa pu du zo ka ka na ang ge yo che re sa su pu du zo tu pu tu pu yo re o za okay segmented na na ti du ne je ni ra de a do me na segments ba segment tu pu tu pu tu pu yo okay segmental fascians chaza they found in variety of habitats like fresh water marine water and land any dinzo socha any litter dinzo mangche any fresh water nale nigres ra deires ani nashin kya chuna ne deires sa nale deires wa adwoms leche niris the next chupa the phylum chupa the arthropoda okay ato pota example ta le la the prawn che nyai ri sto a ka sa tu asu se do the ne butterfly house fly in to me ra se di bi ta mili bi ti de to me gra okay kam la ja e bi centipede na ra ta the butterfly cha sa ta ke je da ta khu lo ke je kha re do butterfly cha sa okay this probably the largest group of animals ta sokcha namo ne simje namo ne ani ta simje mangshe di group na ne yores arthropods namo la ye arthropods poda na kamba kamba ide na ora okay so largest group ta dinana thambo mangshe res their body is bilaterally symmetrical and segmented so budi side nicha and chipai go ra bilaterally symmetrical ka china ole chiture and body dingi thumbu nasi adwom adwa thumbu 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 ne body segmented stress they have an open circulatory system okay the open circulatory system nana ani ta tha du san ne chu chu sai ne odu chu changma kare tube indike ma so ma zui na na tha du sai na tha close the tubes and the water veins and arteries and those are the wire okay the closed circulatory system channel ta handa konsola ta ya ya sokcha de advanced service do we za ta handa chupa file and auto water dinjula open circulatory systems you know they have a jointed legs ta ke che che dirte arthropods pots na di kamba jointed legs housefly butterfly dinzo sangma kapa ya bo chinta da kapa chik ma go ye gyo chik jointed legs centipede da dinzo o di link pots arthropods na di okay the next dumba di phylum dumba di mollusca mollusca example unio da phyla dinzo shu shu thum me ke te kya chona ne ta octopus ma go ye ro octopus mu bi na na ma go tu du da Octana, get them again, the chick near some she run to do get. Chuna, the years of just octopus. Who's kid to put a cage of a day to dinner? She had that example take your daddy now and the soccer you get to your tongue, cage of use. They are bilaterally symmetrical, Pachina, Sainija Chipachalis, they have an open circulatory system, Pamaji. Closer circulatory system in the kidney-like organs for excretions. The double side is a daughter. A waste product, Mate, Jura, Ote, Mazo, Pena, Kemane, Tat, Samaso, Hatin, Sosama, Chimba, Chanima, Tubor, the Chimba, La Dubana, Chunamala, Moveri, Chazama, Dissolving Mate, or on sea, any waste product, my excretura. The Hatabato, the kidney, the roach, open cheek, excretory system, your rest. In Ashinki circulatory system, the open circulatory system, not the Jibarta. In a that excretory system, terrorless, or the difference of this advanced heart. The ciliary cavity is reduced and little segmented. Cilium, the cavity, the sac like structures, dosa, two dosa, pala dosa, all the zutis, the kaza, nuache. What the portion the new machine open circulatory system to a dinashing is also channel teeth, long dosa, the substance in the waste product, the nashing is a required substance in the dosa, the specific charles of the world. Then a little segmented body, the gum nashing body segment, highly segmented the mantis in the booties, this uterus, octopus, the union, the pila. The next, give the phylum Echinodermata. Okay, it's about those starfish, sea cucumber, the feather star. I mean, sea starfish, the sea cucumber, the body. So, the cage of the just the spiny, the sea cucumber, the starfish, the okay. Come on, so the roach, the starfish, the cage of the. They are the cages of this Echinodermata. Dermata, that is dermatology, that is skin of dermata, that is okay. The ones of skin is spiny or cages of this. They are spiny skinned organisms, spines. Then also athletes, that is a spike, food of gamma in the gamma and the gamma judo and the one in the machine. That's Hema type, then a cactus, that is a lion, the Hema. Skin and the last spiny or less, so the Echinodermata and skin. They are marine animals, they have a hard calcium carbonate structures that they use as a skeleton. Covering the top of your calcium carbonate. Example starfish, sea cucumber, feather stars. The next body, phylum Protocoteta. Example, that is this tongue, chuna, the this cucumber, Balanoglossus, like the example, your chick, Jimuta, the hurt manias, I mean, this, the practical, I know, the end, Balanoglossus, ankle dama, the department, the dissect, chicken chair. And she was with the look of the beautiful proboscis, collar, parts of the body, like trunk, main body, lower trunk. Okay, that's what I've been so key kitchen and then to store. Protocoteta, cotates, that you can attack a little. Nervous tissue starch water. Their body is bilateral symmetrical and tripolar plastic. That they come here, chin there's also supersymmetrical rest, side knee, chicken chair, upper layer soon chair. At some stages of their life, they show the presence of notochord, a root like support structure, runs along the back of the animal, separating the nervous tissue from the gut. Okay, the gamma. So we got gamne, chinitis mangare, notochord, lana, cotates, lana, and the diora. So, nervous system sensation, as all the go to Kasa Sokja, the Labuzu, life stage, Kashi, Kashi Namula, or the starch, one put the cable, notochord, Dine protocotids are marine animals. Kya cho nana de word hai? Sita sokcha din jo desa habitat kar se kar hai. Ani kya cho nana? Okay, ta cotids la du bala ta nana nervous system develop. Chisa kotu sa sokcha dine chini. Okay, ta chua. Tama defilant tama di vertebrata vertebrata ta ma zwa chi defilant vertebrata mi ba chi defilant di vertebrata cha sa characteristics of vertebrata vertebrates are bilateral symmetrical and tripoloplastic side knee symmetrical rest properly as you so you che they are coelomic and segmented body cavities your rest ra ba body segmented rest at the boot of abdomen chain abdomen side core come the head portions and lower portion and their body is differentiated into complex tissues and organs okay so that supudinamola tissues landa mata tata mata dine wango da mata mango your rest okay that in manchu di mi ge and the phylum rita vertebrata All cotids possess the following features. The cotata ekyotama the nervous system ekyot notochord ekyot chanza na kichu dears have a notochord, have a dorsal nerve cords, a tripoloplastic. That is also the spinal cord lad. Or the cords were dodge. That was the dodge rate. That means the spinal cord lad is another thing. But you dissect it, that notochord is tomorrow. Dorsal nerve cords lad. That is spinal cord lad is much rate. Tripoloplastic papillaries which have a paired gill pouches ta coteta chamana majula gill yomate ne ya coteta shepa kinjula ya gills yura okay are coelomate cavities yures cavity lower lower okay vertebrates are grouped into five classes ta vertebrates tinjos vertebra lana yeda spinal cord yuko tinjula class ta level chictos देखिए कम जो किंगडम चे फाइलम प्लांट्स एनिमल इन अ किंगडम चे डिवीजन ड्रोसा ओके ता एंड द वर्टिब्रेटा दी क्लासेस किंगडम चे ना क्लासेस क्लासेस ना पीसेस चे एम्फीबिया चे रेप्टाइलिया एप्स एंड मैमल्स दैट इज नॉट लेनर पीसेस लाना क्लास न्या दिदिरवा ओके ये खरे एग्जांपल चे तो शार्क्स ट्यूना रोहू जो इतिपुर न्या नेदवा शार्क्स The sharks, chishu the largest shark, kachiri mushte ba niya. Okay. Niya na dinzo kichu. These are fish and aquatic animals. Niya riche. Achu na dinge res. Their skin is covered with scales or plates. Scales or plates lana dinte. Scaly. The patches tapo do niya. Niya sa sanyo rada. Ne the scaly. Patches, the scales, okay. Scaly skins, chaza. They have a streamlined body, so to curious, kajani, chula, against aura, or actually whatever you form, na duweza, so put in so, to curious, streamlined body. They are cold-blooded animals with only two chambered hearts. Da hunzo, shuk shu da gyamata, ine chu, Chu ki force la against la pamu chi wo za konso la heart chamber nearest then cold blooded animals okay they lay eggs koma tangi rik ta di tsinde kewa na chama ra koma tangi rik na ane koma chi la tangi ta na ma tangi chi koma tangi che ne da da di koma tangi de lay eggs cha za examples sharks tuna rohu okay Next, the class amphibia. Amphibia example: salamander, topped frog. And yeah, frog. Jesus. You know. Yeah. Like what? That deal that name. Any kind of creature, correct? Shindong correct. The branch chikar the doa. So that air the doa. So this that kind of amphibians. Lada sada chuni chal denge. They have a mucous glands on their skin and the socha dzo papa chakna chakcha kare na du du lus the colors ke subo moist edge and protection chitu wa okay so chi go the mucous glands your is ra paper The mother, the example they talked to us, elementary example, Mamora, they respire through gills or lungs. So, Sala, they do lungs, Chuna, they do gills, key, oxygen, the carbon dioxide exchange, they have a three chambered heart. That's Sala, they will do gala. Thinking Yadin to the heart, chamber, Nima to the door, side like gills, you know, so oxygen, teacher, oxygen, the carbon dioxide exchange, Tada, to Sala, they will say three chambered hearts. The oxygen supply chair, DJ, carbon dioxide, oxygen to get that energy, cora, sucker to do. So, Chesa, three chambered heart, rest. They live both in water and on land. Chesa, amphibians, so the Chunichan, they lay eggs, Kumatangi, the dog. Then, reptilia. Reptilian and cocktails in jail and cockroach in turtles, chaminon, cobra, lizards, the lizard to make a cobra is all to make in it. The Dulgiri, cocktails in jail, chaminon, chilimar, bush to Buddha, turtles to make sure. Okay, cobra, king cobra, tabby, king cobra, the cockroach in Judah, the cocktails in jail, reptilian, the lizards. I'm going to do that. Okay. So they are cold blooded animals. They breathe through lungs. That also something breathing the skin, lungs can rest. They have a three chambered heart, except crocodile has a four chambered heart. The reptile cocktails in some kare heart la chamber sumures. In the crocodile la chamber shears. Crocodile to you gra so the chunichan dida. There are scales on the skins. Papa la tigi nyana shi scales yo des de. Epa di chunta da. It is which is the scaly skins, right? And they lay eggs ko matang des with the hard coverings. Ta ko mal the shell do, right? Hard coverings. So turtles, chameleon, cobra, lizards. Lizard is a comatan copra, yeah, as I do to do it, comatan, then mind this man to do it. Next, the apes, class apes, Shwadi. That happened, you are the teacher of class apes, apes, non example, that's a little pigeons, sparrow, ostrich, crow, or a lora. Example, consider the ostrich. Ostrich means that's in the Tumba Gala than the largest egg in the Jamaica. Okay. Pigeon jet. Sparrow. What did you say? Rubjimans. Kijo Kadoto. These are birds and have feathers on their body. So, Juri dress at the Chapu Yores. They have a warm blooded animals. They are warm blooded animals. They have a four chambered heart. That's what you're saying. Heart chamber was do she. Then a pilgora, energy kalamans and chikora. So the devala heart la chamber katsula so she. They breathe through lungs. Okay. Lungs, you rest. Their two forelimbs are modified for the deepest. Okay, kamba dun chora, kamba dun four fingers like that dun. So four limbs like the kamba kunso like kamba dun ni the gam ni the dun ni this run that is shokwa la attach che pre che do mangche shokwa ni ba attach ani nabu na kamba manso kamba limbs la na kamba ge ani che do ra ine ta kunso ba chi chiu kunso mangche na mra do ya za kamba dun ni the Chopanya attached to preached to Pichutapolis, pigeon, sparrow, ostrich, crow, these are the examples. Yeah, Tama, class now, Tamadri, mammalia, mammals, labora, mammalians, Nususinje, characteristics of mammalians, yeah, example that little skipanera, dogs, Nka, Pachinishinali, Nususinje, mammalians, right? Okay. Mammals are warm-blooded animals. They have a four-chambered heart, chambered uterus. They have a mammary glands. That the kechi shu to kotsu kechi mammalian slana. Oma yores rata tuke kala oma chikurwa. So the mammals means a minta boy. So the mammary glands are for the production of milk to nourish their young ones. The baby kechi to zola. And the color sejute oza, or the sejute oma guni ravioza, and the mammary glands, yores, or chesa mammalian cells. Their skin have a hairs as well as sweat and oil glands. Tamazo, they shall mazo a mammals rami to sama, and the supola hairs, yores, dinashin sweat glands, yores, puna tensaki glands, then the oil glands, skin color. They give birth to young offsprings except platypus and echidna. Echidna lay eggs. Socha dini kongatambores. Shemba sama socha toto maga opena mina anzukato amajina amaine baby toto ma young ones toto shikido or the give birth to young ones offspring labo imses. Shemba socha dini kongatam kongatima hatch chair and it's near kare socha shinike or chada dinashi. So examples human cat, red dogs, chaza. Oh yeah, that's enough.